Once upon a time there was a little white bull, very sad because he was a little white bull, all the black bulls called him a coward just cause he was white. Only black bulls go to the bull ring, only black bulls fight. When he asked his mama if a little white bull, ever had a chance of turning black, his mama said, "You silly little bull, you're a pretty little bull, you're my little bull, so please don't ask me why, little bull, you just ain't black." But this did not satisfy that little white bull. He was an exception to that little white rule. Every day alone in the meadow he'd find things to charge, till one day he really imagined that his horns were large. Bold as brass right there and then, the little white bull, quickly found the nearest road to town. And the people said, "What a funny little bull, what a fluffy little bull, he's our little bull." He marched along, a proud little bull, and hit the town. Day of the bullfight, all the town were there, waiting to see the famous matador. Trumpeters sounded a fanfare, tam-ta, tam-tam-ta-ra. Out of the throats of the crowd came a mighty roar. Into the ring, to the shout of a great ole, came the parade, all prepared for a mighty fray. There were matadors, and picadors, and toreadors, and who do you think as well? Trotting right behind them came the little white bull. How they laughed out loud to see the little white bull trotting round the giant's arena with his head held high, till the matador in the center caught his tiny eye. Charging right up to him went the little white bull, charging twice and charging once again. The matador cried, "Toro, little bull, you're not a little bull, you're a brave little bull, you're gonna be a great little bull, the best in Spain." Then the crowd all shouted, "Toro, little bull, you're not a little bull, you're a brave little bull, you're gonna be a great little bull, the best in Spain." So if you've got a little bull that's a white little bull, it's quite possible that it might be the bull that's the best in Spain.